Haslin says, if we fast Ayyamul Bit, the white days, the 13th, 14th, and the 15th of every lunar month, if we fast it on the rest of the months in Ramadan, can we make two intentions of Ayyamul Bid with fart? The answer is no, definitely not. What you're fasting is Mondays and Thursdays, the white days, alternate days. They're not compared with Ramadan. Ramadan is a fart. So you don't need to have such an intention, and Allah would reward you for fasting Ramadan and everything else.